The biggest issues facing Kentucky overall have to do with governmental transparency. We need a government that works for us, for the voters, not for big donors and not for cronies of those in office. In the 48th district in particular, because of our exponential growth, we need growth management, we need infrastructure, we need infrastructure repair and maintenance and upgrading so that we can balance the quality of life that drew us all to that area with ease of transportation and services that benefit us and let us grow economically.